Mississippi legislature will delay reconvening the 2020 legislative session beyond Wednesday, April 1st. That's according to Lieutenant Governor Delbert Hoseman and Speaker Philip Gunn. The legislature adjourned its 125-day session temporarily last week. No specific date is set for reconvening the session at this time.